When I was younger, both my parents were always open to moving. So as a kid, I would be on MLS and Realtor.ca, always just looking at houses, trying to find the pretty one to move into. Then as an adult, when I grew up, I bought my first home and I saw the process through and through, and I really enjoyed it and I felt like it'd be a good fit. I love that it's different every day. Every client is different and they each have different wants and needs. So being able to match those needs with the property they love is a really rewarding experience. Barrie's home for me. I grew up in Barrie. I moved away to Ottawa for 5 years and then I came back here. What I love most about Barrie is that it's such a community-oriented town. Everyone likes to support local businesses and they all really thrive off that. What I like most about being on a team is having the support from other people in the office. We each have different experiences to draw on, and being able to learn from someone every day something new is really great. I love the office. It feels like home when you walk in. It looks just like my house, and I love being greeted by a smile, whether it be from the receptionists or one of the agents in the office. It's just such a welcoming feel. I'm definitely a go-getter. I love to be busy. I love being able to make a list and check something off that list. So being able to help clients check such a huge thing off their list, like buying a home or finding a place to live, is a really rewarding thing for me.